In diabetes, high blood sugar can damage the nerves and blood vessels that supply the penis. In addition, men who have diabetes may have low testosterone. These factors can contribute to erectile dysfunction.